Screw the Babylon, watch them.
Yeah. Police brutality is still a big issue in the United States.
Understand your enemy.
There are thousands of cases reported annually of police misconduct. This goes out to Timothy Stansberry and all victims of police brutality.
Skunt.
It's time this comes to an end.
Them shoot at us, turn around and deny it. People on the streets are dying. We must come together, fight oppression and put the pressure on the system that tries to diss us, tries to hurt us and try to kill us.
Bing.
We don't win, we fight again.
Watch you now.
We won't fight until the end.
Jam in, jam in.
Until the end.
Channel.
We fight until we win. Until we win.
Stop the madness, know the system.
Unjustified shootings, fatal choking, severe beatings. Police attack the innocent without fair reasons. Precincts are full of cowards abusing authority. Minorities abuse majority, people living in poverty. Priority is them doing right by the nation, but large parts of it's been human rights violations. Tired of being patient, waiting for eternal affairs to show and prove this. The truth is we've been burning for years. Use your weapons, fight back in, that's how the game goes. My boy Kevin got a skull cracked by pigs in plain clothes. They told him there's regrets if he doesn't stay calm and proceeded to put cigarettes out in his palm. Now he can't think, he can't feel. Sometimes you gotta grab steel, blast pill before they send it to you and serve your last meal. I know fighting back is easier said than active. Let's start moving forward and stop stepping backwards.
Then shoot at us, turn around and deny it. People on the streets are dying.
Come on.
We must come together, fight oppression and put the pressure on the system that tries to diss us, tries to hurt us and try to kill us. We don't win, we fight again. We gon' fight until the end. Until the end. We fight until we win. Until we win.
On the day me and Sabak Red drop dead, knocked by the feds. I get shot with a clock in the head. Like the blood's on the corner, the block will be red. And like the passion of Christ, there'll be a lot to be said. Fuck a protest in the street with all of my peace. My soul will never let a crooked cop's family sleep. And you'll never find peace, even in retirement. Like Amadou Diallo, cops have turned into firemen. I give your children lying in the sleeping hypnosis. Nightmares about drowning in the ocean of roaches. Molested by dead bodies full of worms and locusts. But the insects are nothing when the judgment approaches. Call my spirit the coldest. You say that I'm bitter, but I'm sick of cops calling me a spickin' a nigga. And you pigs probably won't get the message I write you, cause the industry is racist, motherfuckers just like you.
Then shoot at us, turn around and deny it. People on the streets are dying.
Come on.
We must come together, fight oppression and put the pressure on the system that tries to diss us, tries to hurt us and try to kill us. We don't win, we fight again. We gon' fight until the end.
Not everyone is built for war when it comes to cops, and fear plays a part, so I'll inform you of your options. Get the names and badges of cops from the precinct. Show your face in the streets so police know you decent. Keep them on their toes, take flicks and videos. Impose injustices, cause them clips could be gold. Hold a coalition in your building, a new movement. Raise cash, start a civilian review unit. Be aware of wrongdoings and form your whole alliance. Write your senator to put an end to the code of silence. Let's unite, fight back, know our rights. Watch the government apply better laws and enforce harsher punishment. The pigs will be kids for no apparent reason. We acted on the defense while battling the precinct. If the system won't respond to your truth and facts, bear arms, they've been warned, retaliate and shoot back.
Then shoot at us, turn around and deny
lighter,
it.
Lighter,
people
lighter.
On the streets are dying. We must come together,
yes,
fight oppression and put the pressure on the system that tries to diss us, tries to hurt us and try to kill us.
Bing.
We don't win, we fight again. We gon' fight until the end.
Channel.
Until the end.
Blah, blah, blah.
We fight until we win. Until we win.
Look, I'm not saying that all police are bad, but they have quotas that they need to meet. So what happens if there's not a lot of crime and there's not a lot of stuff going on in the streets? They can't meet their quotas. That's why they
will fight until the end.